Hi, this is Rich Travis from Manitou Suspension Products. We are at the Sea Otter Classic. It's 2010. We've got some new forks to talk about. Specifically today, I want to talk about dirt jumpers. Dirt jumpers is a great new kind of just emerging category. You know, you can use a dirt jumper fork for slope style, pump track, local dirt jumps, enter comps. There's just a lot going on with dirt jump category. The key to the circus platform is technology. It's not just a revised fork with a stiffer spring. There's things like dual bottom out bumpers. The high speed shim stack is reshimmed. There's an extra firm spring in it. All that applies to the type of thing going on with dirt jump, four cross, all those types of things. You know, in those disciplines, riders are looking for efficiency, really stable forks. Probably the coolest feature of the circus fork is in full lockout mode. You can slap, drop, and hit something really hard, and it's shim-based. So the shim basically blows off. There's no damage can occur. So the longevity of the fork's really good. Same with the dual bottom out bumpers. Basically, there's one in each leg. Long-term longevity, easy to service. That's the Manitou Circus for 2010. 2010 Haze Brakes. 2010 Haze Brakes. Well, you know what? There's a new look for the Haze Brakes, and you can see that on the imagery. The brakes used to say Stroker across the front of them. They now say Haze, so we're looking at some new logos. And the brakes have all undergone like a series of improvements. You know, better tolerance stacks, better fit-ups, better performance all the way around, better .4 fluid, all sorts of little improvements. So we're looking at enhancements. That's the big buzzword here. The first thing we have is our entry-level price point is Stroker Ride. Stroker Ride is just a good, consistent brake. It's no cheap, commodity-driven brake. The Stroker Ride's clearly a performance brake. Handles heat really well. Same master cylinder body as our high-end stuff. Same mechanical advantage. So that's your Stroker Ride. Just a good, basic price point. If you move into the trail has adjustability, reach adjust. Handles heat awesome. Opposing pistons. Better surface size on the pads over the ride. So a little bit increased performance, a little increase in MSRP. And from the trail, you move on to a carbon. A Stroker carbon is just like the trail, just has a carbon lever. Okay, so we're just you get a few grams lighter. And it's pretty much as simple as that. Then we move up into the Gram. If you look closely at the Gram's got some cutaway material, tie hardware, aluminum backing plates, and that's really designated for kind of a cross-country application. And you know, those cross-country guys are very weight sensitive. Everybody's cutting grams, and I believe the Gram is about a 330 gram brake, so not so bad. Then we move into the four piston brake, and that's a Stroker Ace. Stroker Ace, longer lever, higher mechanical advantage, a little bit bigger lever. So, you know, when you're hitting the rough stuff, your fingers kind of just stays on the lever easier. And then it's got a four piston caliper, four piston, bigger contact surface, more aluminum, better heat sinking ability. Stroker Ace has been used on the World Cup circuit by a number of riders the last few years. It's a solid DH brake from Haze. There you have it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 brakes from Haze in the last 3 years. Stroker products, rock solid. Buy it. Make us rich and famous. We love you. It's Sea Otter Classic 2010. Thanks for coming out.